I see you. Your spirit goes to Awa, and your body stays to become part of the people. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts.
Such disdain in his gaze.
Their paths have changed, and they are fighting.
Can you save me from
something? Oh. Here we go!
Yes, here I go. Come to look down your nose at me, have you?
Now, now. You know how I love your food.
I have some meat from my hunt. Nefika said you...
You sent this forlorn miscreant to bother me? Everything is a joke. As usual.
She said you're the best cook.
Ah! The child knows how to charm.
And honesty from you, Afika. I suppose that is typical of her tactics. She thinks flattery will get her everywhere.
Come, come. Leave the grump for later. Now we turn to more serious arts.
Is there something wrong with your home tree?
Students.
Adua said it suffers.
Ah. The Kinglor are uneasy.
Fresh herbs.
We have provided for them since their flowers closed, but their numbers are too many. Gatnad would prefer Etua to focus all her energies on them. But I think that child does her best. Now pay attention. Gatnad should see you still have some Na'vi skill. And I should like to see it myself.
I try so hard. Things so rarely turn out the way I want.
Late now, cause these berries ripe.
Good. Now show Katnat how you have mixed your colors with our own. Just as your people once did. Do not be afraid of him. His bark is worse than his bite. I will follow shortly.
Grandad would like this. This is a simple recipe. A kametire could make it.
Are you really Sarentu?
Again? How did they ruin this again?
For the king.
Plenty.
Have you seen Vu'an?
Can you save me from something?
I'm worried about her.
And you will not guess what happened.
What?
For just a moment.
No. Too dark. I am worried. And you should be too.
Try to mix the nectar with a touch of shell fruit juice.
Pressed. Or do you grind the pulp?
Nefika has had her way. Now you look more like the Sarentu we remember. The loss of your people pains us. We valued their counsel, but we know you are not here to offer their wisdom.
The Sky People. The Resistance fights them, but they can't do it alone.
This is why you have come. You stand in the heart of our home tree. Its warm embrace. Even you, lost one, must feel it. And you ask me to bring war here? No.
They bring war with them. Please!
We Aranahe do not seek conflict. And yet you goad us, desperate for a fight. Do you remember your family?
A little. My mother. Her smile. Her wounds.
Did you see her die? Did she smile at you then, helpless, desperate to reassure you? Have you seen Ewa's light leave someone you love?
Well, you certainly made an impression. Gatnat is not easily rattled. Be careful, my Aundu.
I wasn't trying to anger him.
Keep your chin up. Pay a visit to the very top of our tree. Our Tzahik is back.
The war cannot be avoided, for hunters especially.
You have outdone yourself. The meat was so juicy.
The Sky People rot our lands. They must be stopped.
King Lord are restless. The rainforest was theirs once. The Sky People drove them out, I am sure of it.
Is this nest all that remains?
Yes. And with so many King Lord here, our home tree weakens. See how the Queen cares for them, protects them. She is born knowing what to do, how to lead.
She knows where she belongs.
My mother always said, a steady heart sees steady wings. They were always at ease with her. I'd find her here at dawn, tending to them, singing to them. Her love was enough. It's all right. They won't hurt you. King Lo are peaceful by nature, but they are not docile when facing a threat. Their sting is sharp, and they swarm as one. We must find our sting.
Idu, where is he? Your father is asking for him.
He's not back?
We need to talk Tatna.
Wait! You don't have to. We can find him together.
The people need their Sahik here. I'll deal with this.
Let me go with her. You helped me before, I'll help you now. Stay where you're needed.
Where I belong.
There is a hunting camp near the forest cliffs. Vifilu is likely to start her search for E2 there.
Stays longer this time.
It has been many years since your people visited.
Each day out in the forest is one more gift from Ewa. The Sarentu and Aranahe are friends.
thank you for these gifts.
A lot of fish here, but my skills fail me today. Perhaps you will do a better job with your bow. Or do you prefer to spear?
Fallen log. Should be where Nawuk saw that lone human. I wonder if... not right now. Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right. Someone from the Resistance was here. Not RDA. Good. I wonder if... No. Whoever was here, they kicked the tree, brought down the hive. Not smart. Maybe it's linked to... Someone ran. Fast. So fast they dropped their tablet. Let's see. A Resistance human flew here to work on something. And kicked the tree. Frustrated, maybe? Tablet could have more. Alex might know who owns this tablet.
Bombardier removed from Andorra.
We were so close to losing every...
Hey, what do you got for me?
A tablet I found, dropped by one of our people. Do you think you can fix it?
Ouch. Wish I could say yes. But what this tablet needs is a prayer, not a scientist. You said it belongs to someone in the Resistance?
Yeah. Human, based on the boot prints I found nearby, and female, judging from the audio recording I snagged from it. They made a point to record in privacy, away from HQ.
A human female. Well, that narrows it down. Good luck. I should check out the...
Your bow. I have to ask, what kind of wood is that? Is it Delta?
I'm not sure.
It must be. Very pliable, you know, but strong. Really an excellent wood to work with. I'm gonna use some for the outdoor space. Make it a little more Na'vi-friendly.
I think Nora would appreciate that.
Priya mentioned most of your people refuse to use metal. I agree, honestly. Why use cold, clinical steel when the warmth and life of wood is available?
Cold and clinical sounds more like the RDA style.
Huh, right? Let me tell you, building for them was no fun at all. But construction's my game. I actually had no idea what was going on out here till Danny told me. She was sick with it. And it's hard to get a reaction out of Danny, so I know it must have been bad.
So you left the RDA because of her?
Well, of course. She's my wife. We met on mission training, actually. Got married right before we left Earth. It's weird. It was only a few months ago, but with the trip, we've been married for years. People think she's cold, but that's crap. You just have to get to know her. Danny's proud we stopped that drill. I can feel it. I should have asked Danny how to hold a gun.
Have you been out in the rainforest recently, Nalin?
Yes, actually. I was at a field lab earlier. Just got back to HQ.
Did you drop anything on the way back? Gear or tech, perhaps?
Oh, no. I travel very light. The field lab has everything I need. Fewer things on me means fewer chances to be forgetful.
So, no time to record poetry, I guess.
Time for poetry?
I think this tablet belongs to you.
No, sorry. Mine's tucked away safely in my locker. See all these scuff marks? It might belong to someone who's a bit less gentle, let's say.
I couldn't imagine going back to Earth.
I can. But it's not a pretty scene. Instead of all this green, just gray and brown as far as the eye can see.
Don't remind me. I wouldn't trade Pandora for anything.
We'll keep fighting. For
any idea who might own that broken tablet?
They went out to record alone. So someone bold and proud, maybe too proud for their own good, if they value privacy over personal safety.
Anka, have you been out in the rainforest recently?
Well, yeah. I'm a pilot. I go out all the time. Gotta keep an eye on those RDA patrols, you know?
Any chance you dropped a piece of gear or tech the last time you went out?
What? No way. Only way I could do that is if I'm literally dropping a tablet from the cockpit or something.
Turns out the log I brought for Jin had something living in it. Something creepy and crawly with lots and lots of legs.
You gotta screen everything twice around here.
Not about to forget that anytime soon. Nor is anyone else who saw it jump out of that thing.
I wonder what kind of leader I will be.
Come to gear up? You take care of yourself.
Mercer is gone, but the RD... We have the Sky People running scared. You fight with your whole heart. A shame your friends do not.
They do. Nor doesn't like to use metal, but he's helping the Resistance. And Rinella is working with Alma.
Daylan. He thinks I don't see his eyes light up when a human speaks to him, but I do. I see how he scrambles to fix their gear and answer their questions. He wants their approval.
He just likes human things.
He who does not know himself will seek meaning elsewhere, but there is only so much I can teach him. I do not know what it is to be a Sarento.
Neither do I.
You are learning, and you can show him there is comfort to be found in Na'vi ways.
What's with that dude, Noor? Keeps scoffing at me every time I try...
Why did you say tablet when I mentioned missing gear? I didn't say tablet.
Just the first thing that popped in my head. I don't know.
Were you thinking of this tablet?
Where in the hell did you get that?
An Aranahe gatherer pointed me to where you dropped it.
What did you find on it?
I recovered some audio. Was that you?
Shit. We do not talk about this here. Follow me.
I'm still feeling that flight.
Anka's usually pretty smooth on the controls, though. Did you end up in some evasive action out there?
It's embarrassing. I went to that spot specifically so no one would have to be subjected to my nonsense. How much did you hear, anyway?
All of it. I won't tell anyone.
Oh, all of it. That's great. I know the Wasps didn't take too kindly to my poem. Ugh, why did I go to that spot in the first place? Real rookie business. What was I thinking?
I guess you were thinking about love.
I'm not exactly the best when it comes to talking about these feelings or whatever. Just really wanted a place away from all the noise to digest all this. You know the saying, love makes dumbass people do dumbass things, right? A good nothing, that all did. Even without the RDA, and these fun, tense times we live in, do you know how hard it is to try to be romantic here? I can't pick flowers without half of them trying to kill me.
Maybe I can help.
No, look, I appreciate the gesture and all, but let's not. I tried to get all mushy and ended up kicking the hornet's nest. Or a A literal wasp's nest. Hive. Same thing. So forget it. I'll move on. I'm good at this sort of thing.
Now the RDA knows we're a real force to be reckoned with. The RDA is still around, but at least that drill is dust.
That guy better not be lumpy.
It must be hard for Etua.
What clan are you? Mother?
I feel for her.
Etua is
she
young.
Seems a little
she is naive.
She grieves her mother.
One will be mice. You are Sarentu. Hello.
Foot on a rock today.
Of course you did. It is almost time to prepare food, and we have not yet caught anything.
Didn't that door want to come too?
Gatnut would find out. It's too risky. So it's up to us to find it.
And when we do,
those sky people, with Etu by our side once more. Oh, please, take no risks. Just find him and get him out. You follow the river, and I'll go back the other way. I know why you're here.
Only to help.
Or to check on me. Etua sent you. She wants to ensure I don't tell Katnat how she defies him.
Etua is just worried about Etu.
Just like a Sarentu. Ever the diplomat.
I hope so. One day.
Perhaps we need your diplomacy. We are not fighters, and I worry this time we went too far.
What happened?
The sky people creep ever closer, so we push back. It's just the three of us to stay out of sight from Gatnat. Usually, it's fine. Exhilarating, even. We get home. We celebrate. But this time, Etu never did. He needs me. I must go.
I could come with you.
I'm retracing our steps. It's too far without an Ikran.
I can search here. Maybe he and Zomei are closer than you think.
Perhaps. He has a place at the stone pillars down the hill from here. There's a cave at the bottom of the cliffs. Prepare your gear before you go. The sky people move in packs. And save yourself broken bones by using the big leaves to break your fall. You wear some strange cloth.
Traveler, come. You might find this interesting.
Oh.
Looks like the place. I wonder if... Doesn't look right. A Na'vi fought with RDA. Na'vi skills... I wonder if... Doesn't look right. No, not yet. I wonder if... Doesn't look right. A Nikran fought in this cave. Its headpiece snapped in the struggle, clawed its way out. Maybe it's linked to... Itu stopped here. Someone or something interrupted him before he could eat. Itu landed with his Ikran Somei. They fought the RDA. They got trapped in the cave but escaped up there. Is that Ikran blood? A scent trail to follow. RDA. I'd better hurry. Lost the scent. I heard her that way. It's me, your hunting student.
Tarantu, how did you find me?
Atua sent me to help you.
You hated some of my lessons at least. Now get me out of this place. The door is stuck.
Hold on, I'll try and fix it. No power. I'll try to reconnect it. Easy, girl. Yes, I should be able to get in now. I think that's it.
This metal bird is a trap!
I'm sorry! I was trying to let you out!
Paikran, Zome, is she?
Still fighting. She helped me fight off the RDA.
The Sky People separated us, cornered me in here. I could hear them shooting at her, laughing at her anguish. They hunt without need.
We should get out of here, before more come.
I must get to her.
I know.
I tried those metal jaws in the floor, but they would not open either.
back!
Damn it! I just need to get these doors open. That's it! That should work! Let's get out of here! Okay.
We escaped the metal bird. A narrow victory, Sarentu. We must fly close to death to soar through life.
That was too close.
You have my thanks, Helenai.
It was Somme who saved us. She must be a legend among Ikran.
Together we fear nothing. I saw that metal tear shoot her as she tore it down. I shall go now and tell it to her what she missed.
Iktu, you're injured. Let me help you.
It is nothing. I shall call Somme and be on my way. I should never have left her. She's hurt and alone.
She can't be far. Somme is strong and brave. We will find her, together.
We have to. You have not bonded, Sarentu. You do not know how it is.
Tell me.
A bond like no other. You fly as one, think as one.
I hope to have a bond like you and Somme one day.
That is my deepest hope for you two. I think I heard her that way.
How did you choose her?
She chose me. That is how it is. She trusted me, and now I cannot lose her.
Iktu! We should stop.
No! Somme needs me.
Rest a while.
You keep looking for her. Try and find her scent. I will catch up. Fine. Focus on finding Somme.
I found her!
Somme! What have they done to you, my beautiful? I am here now. Let me carry your pain, Somme. Let me help you. We have to go home, Somme. You have to fight so we can go home together. You are not fighting. You are supposed to. Do not leave me. Please. I'm sorry.
But we can save her, can't we?
Return to Ewa. Until Whispering Winds lift us once more. Kindred.
I was too late, Itu. I'm so sorry. Please, if there's anything I can do.
Tell Itua and Vifilu I am safe. Thanks to you, friend. Zorme's last flight must be honored. Perhaps we can do it together once I return to Home Tree.
I'll give you some time alone.